day! Welcome to the introduction of managerial economics. I am Yusel, and let us first discuss what is economics and what is managerial. Economics is a study of choice related to the allocation of scarce resources, while managerial, pertaining to management or managers, especially of a company or similar organization. That is why economics is at the core of what managers of these organizations do. So, we already know what is economics and what is managerial. Let's now discuss what is managerial economics. Managerial economics is a stream of management studies which emphasizes solving business problems and decision-making by applying the theories and principles of microeconomics and macroeconomics. It's a specialized stream dealing with the organization's internal issues by using various economic theories. The purpose of managerial economics is to provide economic terminology and reasoning for the improvement of managerial decisions. I know you are familiar with two different conceptual approaches to the study of economics, microeconomics and macroeconomics. Microeconomics studies phenomena related to goods and services from the perspective individual decision-making entities, that is households and businesses. Its approach is essential for understanding the behavior of atomic entities in an economy. Macroeconomics approaches the same phenomena at an aggregate level. For example, the total consumption and production of a region. It provides measures and theories to understand the overall systematic behavior of an economy. Since the purpose of managerial economics is to apply economics for the improvement of managerial decisions in an organization, most of the subject material in managerial economics has a microeconomic focus. However, since managers must consider the state of their environment in making decisions and the environment includes the overall economy, an understanding on how to interpret and forecast macroeconomic measures is useful in making managerial decisions. For you to easily understand and remember what is managerial economics, refer to this graph. It is the combination of economics theory and methodology, business management decision problems. So, it is the application of economics to solving business problems which results to the optimal solutions to business problems. Thank you for listening and happy learning, everyone!